Because one move can be also this. Okay, I need some of my friends who are with me in dancing. Kevin, Kastin, Miss, Usha Miss, Usha Miss, yeah, Chaudhry Miss, Kevin, Kastin. My partner is not here. Hey, Emal is here. Yeah, come, come. Nipple, can you please graze? No? Okay. Kevin, come now. I'm very scared. Hazel Miss, you want to learn jive? I can teach you 2 steps right now. Any music, I'll just teach you one step. Which got me the award for 2010, Zubi Dubi, the Filmfare Award. So I'll teach everyone that step. Hema Malini is like my mother, so I don't know her steps. Mother steps, okay. This is mother step, buddy dancing it is. Okay, play. Ranji, we want you to give company to Caesar. Come on. Come on stage. Caesar. Lanji, you stay right here. You can't touch the Toblerone. But you stay right here. Anyway, thank you very much. Okay. We have Josephite of the Year 2008. Mr. Longinus Fernandez. J-O! You already did a step, so probably you should say something.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and all the respected teachers present out here. At this point of time, it's slightly difficult for me to articulate my words and express my gratitude, but nonetheless, it feels so good and so honored to be present out here. It's indeed a privilege, you know, for having something like this in my hand. From where we began our childhood days, and I'm sure even Caesar and Bosco will cherish the same for a long, long time to come in life. I'm really honored and I'm deeply touched to be present out here, and thanks to the committee for having given me this honor. Thank you.
Thanks, Lucky. And the core committee, the Joy alumni, would like to offer our gratitude, and we would like to donate a check of 10,000 rupees to the school. Thank you so much, ma'am. Ma'am, sorry for bothering you, but we've troubled you for the last 1.5 years. We'd like to you to say a few words.
My heartfelt gratitude towards Vinita, Kiran, Suni, and then you have Dinesh, and all of you people, good people, who have been working hard to make this event come true. And I think so. Your respect for the alma mater has been wonderful. Keep it up give up the good spirit and the good work that you are doing to our institution.